Girl by John Mayall and the Blues Breakers. The solos performed by Eric Clapton. Clapton, Peter Green, Mick Taylor, all these guitars, especially Peter Green, are great guitars to develop accuracy, intonation, feel, and vibrato. Let's take it from here. That is such a cool solo. So stick around, I'm gonna do a quick lesson on it. Remember, it was just a solo I was working on. The part in the beginning, I came in a little late, that from the section of... I'll cover that in the lesson that follows. All right, guys, why is learning Eric Clapton solo so important? Well, to me and to many blues players, and even I've heard Steve Vai reference Eric Clapton and Joe Bonamassa, everybody who's really built a vocabulary of great blues licks, whether it's starting with me was Mike Bloomfield, Jeff Beck, then, believe it or not, Luther Tucker with the James Cotton Blues Band. I got to meet Luther. I was a teenager, and then there was various other guitarists that came along that really stunned me. Peter Green just was an unbelievable, and of course everything goes back to tone, timing, and vibrato. So let's take this solo from Little Girl off the Blues Breakers record, nice and slow. I'll cover the intro first for you. I'll do everything very slowly. The intro is the. Followed by a C seventh arpeggio. And that goes throughout the verse when Mayall's singing. And you can put this together. The song structure is 1-4-5. Use your ear and remember, 5 and 4 chords are entirely different. Solo starts up in the eighth position. What's cool about that is it's half step and whole step bends that have to be accurate to get that feeling of. See that tension it creates? Really nice then. And that phrase comes up, you know, right out of that. Fiery. So that's, you can probably follow that just as I'm playing it down to. So that phrase is. Next phrase. Now we're getting to the end of the tune, the solo rather. And I think at the tempo that I played it at, it's pretty clear to you on how you can put this together and complete the solo yourself. And remember, those vibratos are actually those bends, half step and whole step have to be as accurate as possible. So doing them slowly is a great way of getting that. That nice feel. Eric had such a great feel and all that. Yeah, I just love his playing. So guys, have some fun. I loved playing this tune and I loved explaining it.